Hello everybody and welcome back to the Down Under Gamer channel. It is the Down Under Gamer here and we are back with episode 14 of our EB 2.3, a total conversion mod for Medieval 2 Total War Pontic Let's Play campaign. So for those of you that are obviously following and are up to date, the previous episode we came down and we crushed the last big major rebel stack down sort of around Ankara here. We've now pulled the army back. We're reinforcing. Once that is done, we are going to look at a second invasion of Kappadokia. So I did try to film this episode before, however the battle I ended up having, which I did actually win this time, was absolutely epic, and just as I was about to save, the game crashed. Now luckily I did manage to record the epic battle, so what I'll try and do is I'll try and upload that video as well as just like a bit of a bonus one, so that you guys can go and watch that huge battle. I think it was about like an 8,000 man battle or something like that, and it was an epic battle from a river where I was getting attacked from both sides, and we managed to sort of hold the line and carry the day luckily. But that said, guys, as always, if you like what we're doing here on the channel, smash that subscribe button if you haven't already, drop this video a like, and leave your thoughts, tips, tricks, all that sort of good stuff down in the comment section below. So obviously, if we have a look up here, we've got our diplomat. He's been running around for some time now. Spy's fine. All right, let's end the turn and get this session underway. Now guys, and next week I will be launching a new Total War Let's Play. Obviously we have the three EU4 Let's Plays going, as well as obviously this one and our Third Age Total War. So we're going to start another one. We'll have six ongoing Let's Plays on the channel. So if you would like to see another Medieval 2 Total War Let's Play, or perhaps a Napoleon or an Empire or a Rome or an Attila Let's Play or something like that, drop a response down in the comment section, guys. Tell me which mod, which faction you'd like to see showcased, and we'll see what we can do. But one way or another, we're definitely launching another Total War Let's Play next week. So let's get this guy along with these guys. The rest of them are fine.
Taxis, Taxis, Lokoi.
And we'll bring him up to Trapezos, because I'm pretty sure. Yeah, so we should be able to recruit one. And then another one should be available there soon, so...
Doimos Lantano Eporon Lantano Eporon Stokon Epilegete
Hauseis.
That local military garrisons. Ooh, more felon guides. That's cool.
Taxis!
Lokoi!
Lokoi pezon! Taxis! Exite!
Oh no, we've got another one that's just popped up.
Lokoi! Pezoi! Taxis! Pezon!
Kohos! Paremete!
Every what?
Taxis! You poco rete!
Yato!
Nitum! Nitum! Nitum!
Lohoi! Empros! Ah! Zeus, Pater, Nike!
Nitum, Nitum, Nitum.
Taxis! Taxis, Exite! Bezoi!
History, new king of Sparta, second Syrian war ends. Disaster at sea.
Taxis pezon, lokoi pezon, taxis,
taxis, exite.
Damn it.
Taxis. Lokoi.
Suitable husband, wonderful.
Taxis.
Bon sepas.
Taxis. Exit. Taxis. Lokoi! Taxis!
Lokoi!
Pore oeste, osen antio!
Taxis! Pare taseste!
Nitum! Taxis! Exite! Taxis! Sun taseste!
Lokoi!
Lokoi! Pore oeste, osen antio! Taxis! Sun ageste!
Taxis!
Taxis! Lokoi, pore oeste os enantion.
Bezoi.
Barmonde.
Lokoi, a people of yon correte.
We have another 6 units.
Taxais, paratazeste.
The archers.
Ori.
Taxais, suntazeste.
Lokoi. Bezoi. Taxais.
Taxais, sunageste.
Farmonde! Boss sepas!
Taxais! Paratazeste!
Lokoi! Epi
polite! Let's get the battle of Kappadokia underway. spy is. Let's have a look at this. So what have I got here? A Galatianized spearman.
Look, hoy! Atone!
Ton of missile units.
Arathasis there, Vicaros!
So let us have a battle, guys. The battle for Mazaka, or the battle for Kappadokia, is underway. Deployments. Looks like pretty good grounds.
Thank you.
What we'll do is we'll get ourselves formed up. And we'll send our cav out to sort of play with them a little bit. Our new Galatian spearmen are standing fast.
Thank you.
think this cavalry to work. Center's starting to collapse. The right wing has collapsed. We've got this battle in the bag. And there we go, battle over. That should empty the city out for us. And we should be able to take it. We should.